some of your favorite YouTubers drew some famous World Cup moments. Here's what happened.
I'm going to whisper some famous World Cup moments in your ear. You've got to draw them. You've got to guess them.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
I can't wait to do this one.
How's your footballing knowledge?
Terrible.
My football knowledge? Non-existent.
Two words? That's not how this works, does it?
No, that's short. No.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Who's the best at drawing?
Today, me.
Oh, he's going to pull that excuse. Yep. I've got a broken wrist, so I can't draw.
Specifically put this on because I wanted to avoid this.
Two massive what's it?
Let me redo. Is it a man?
I mean, you've absolutely nailed it. you said you didn't know anything about football, and then you rock out that.
This is a clue, and I don't know what the order. That's really
it's Italy,
bad.
Isn't it?
My
it's Italy.
Good start.
It's Italy.
Right, that's a good start.
Good
that's
start.
A good start.
Is it David Seaman?
No.
The long hair and the moustache.
No.
Breasts. Oh, eyes. You should always go for eyes before you say breasts.
He's crying, but, like, I'm trying to think who you're talking about.
Oh, my God.
He plays for England.
No.
Portugal.
No.
France.
No.
Spain.
Yes.
It's a fetus. Come on, what have we got so far?
Right, he's bald.
No.
All right.
Oh, my God.
Give you one more go.
OK, so it's a man with a broken arm and a massive willy.
We're orange kit. Sweden.
What's that? How many orange kits are there? Gary Lineker. It's going to be Gary Lineker.
Gary Lineker, so far you're right.
Bonardini with his buck teeth.
No.
He had some sort of tumour or growth inside of his body. What is that?
Oh, it's not an Italian player.
I can't draw.
I know what it is.
I can't draw. That
pregnant man. There was a man with a... It's really weird. Diego Maradona.
Yeah!
Diego Maradona.
That's handball.
It's World Cup Italy. Oh, it's Gascoigne.
Yeah! Oh, Jamaica.
No.
Oh, what?
It's when Gary Lineker did a poo on the pitch.
Perfect.
Oh, yes.
A guy with two dicks and a potato for a head.
Oh, Netherlands.
How do you say his name?
Zidane headbutt.
Yes!
Ooh.
What do you reckon?
I'm giving you an E.
An E?
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds like bong. De Jong.
How would you draw a poo in ears?
When De Jong kicked Lonza.
Yeah.
Ouchio!
It's Gaza!
Talon 90!
Yes!
No, it's Madonna. It rhymes.
Ah!
Ooh-wee.
The pointy breasts really threw me.
Yeah.
We got it.
Oh, yes. Down straight.
That was meant to be his first butt, and that was the head, so I was saying head butt, and then I was like, okay, that's where the butt is. And
oh,
then
that's the butt. That is
what is that?
I know.
That totally threw me off. What Italian looks like that?
Hi, I'm MC Scratchy, and this is the Notorious JB. Jack Whitehall, Jerome Boateng. If you'd like to see us on training days, subscribe below.